So today we have Deepa from Bangalore joining us for this conversation. And before we get started, Deepa, why don't you tell the person who's watching the video right now, tell us a little bit about yourself, a bit about your family, so people know who you are and what you do.
Hi, I'm Deepa. So I'm a mother of two kids, Ankita and Yedunandan. So I work in a software company. I'm a software professional. My parents also stay along with me.
Yeah. That's nice. And how many years of experience do you have, Deepa, working?
So working, I have close to 18 years of experience.
Right. 18 years. That's awesome. So Deepa, tell me, before you came to our program, whether you came to the Confident Expert Live Experience or the Confident Speaker Conference, what were some of your initial biggest problems or challenges that you were facing that you wanted to overcome for which you came to us? Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Yeah, to be very honest, Bishal, before I came into your program, so I felt that I know that my voice modulation was all right. I can speak very well off stage.
Right.
Come to the stage, and especially in a crowd, when there are large number of people, that is 50 or more than 50, I get nervous. Right, and it's just in the first few seconds I get nervous, but then I was able to progress. But what used to happen also is I was not able to connect with audience. I used to feel that I was talking to myself, and the connection with audience was totally missing.
Right. Absolutely. And that's a big point. You said that you did not have the stage fear in front of small group, but the large crowd. That was one of your initial challenges, and the connection with the problem, connection with the audience was something you wanted to improve. Deepa, you have 18 years of experience. You are not a newbie. You have seen things. You have seen the world. You know there are many different options in the world today. There are many different choices. But my question to you is, why did you choose to enroll in our program? Why didn't you go somewhere else? Why us?
To be very honest, Bishal, when I joined your program, I searched the web on public speaking courses. It's just that you appeared first and very first in file list that I could find. And that's Absolutely. How I found your program. But when I joined the program, after the, the 3 days program, I would say that it's close, it's worth 6 months program, right?
Absolutely.
The quality in the program, the connection bit that you have taught us in the program was really impressive. So I came with an open mind. I didn't have much expectation. I thought it could be perhaps like a normal public course. But then I really attended that program. I could find the real difference in that program.
Absolutely. Absolutely. Now let's talk about that. What difference you found. So as a result of attending the Confident Speaker Conference and the live experience, can you tell me like two or three specific improvements? Like, Shal, this was my problem before the event, and after the conference, this is the result. Can you tell me two or three major difference and results that you have created for yourself as a result of attending our program?
Yeah, Bishal, after coming to your program, I understood that the first 7 seconds is really, really important.
Right.
And the last 7 seconds, again, is very important. And if you're able to speak confidently in the first 7 seconds, you're almost done.
Absolutely.
And I used to struggle with the first 7 seconds before, because I didn't know how to start my conversation. And then I get scared, and I used to be very poor in the first initial seconds of the presentation.
Right.
And therefore, I was not able to connect with audience. The first thing I learned is the first few seconds and the last few seconds is so important. And it's important to initially connect with the audience and then at the end, leave a lasting impression with the audience.
Right.
The second thing that what I understood is about having constant connection with the audience. Right, throughout the presentation, how to have constant connection with the audience using various techniques that you have taught. The third thing, what I know, why I learned is that you are the star and not your presentation.
Yeah.
So you have to be fully confident and you have to be fully into it and establish the connection with the audience.
Right.
and not so much rely on the various presentation, PowerPoints, rather than what you speak. And what you speak, you have to speak confidently, and that's more important to create an impact to your audience.
You are 100% right. And before I move forward with the final questions I have, you know, I'm so proud of you. And the reason I say that, Deepa, very honestly, is because you are a person, and I was having a conversation with Anupama a few days back about you specifically because one of the major improvements I see and one of the X factors that you have is your open-mindedness. The reason I say that is because so often people, when they have 15, 20, 25 years of experience, you know, as in general, humans tend to get that, oh, I know everything mentality, right? But you are different because you came like, hey, I want to improve. I know I'm good generally in speaking as a senior manager to speaking to people one-on-one or a small group, but Bishal, teach me how to speak to the larger audience. Teach me how to connect with an audience. And you were so not only just open-minded, but you also were so energetic throughout the program. Any opportunity you got to speak on stage and get feedback, you came there and you like impressed me throughout with your transformation each day. So Deep, I'm so, so proud of you.
Thank you, Bishal.
All right. Let's talk about the overall experience of the program. Now, we had some group calls before, and then when you came to the event, you know, you practically came to the stage, got feedback, you interacted with other people. I want to know, Deepa, specifically for you, what was the best part that you liked about working with us in the overall experience? I mean, which part made you the happiest?
Yeah, very frankly speaking, Bishal, and your team were very impressive. So you were able to connect with me. That's what I would like to say, right? And not only during those 3 days, well before with the various group calls.
Right.
Not only me, entire family of mine knew who you were and what I was going to do in the 3 days.
Absolutely.
I established that connection and I got a significant amount of improvement and energy back within me. And that really impressed. I mean, that's really awesome for me and have motivated me toward throughout my life, post that presentation course that I've attended, right? So it's not just a presentation course, I would say.
Yeah.
It's a complete transformation course, a course that would transform an individual from the a normal to an awesome, really confident person.
Absolutely. You're right. The reason I say you're right is because, you know, there are many people, for example, who focus only on the presentation tactic, how to make your PPT better. But if the person is not powerful, the PPT can't make the presentation powerful. Would you agree with that?
Yes, absolutely.
Absolutely. So here's my last question. Imagine, Deepa, if the person who's watching the video has never been through our program, and imagine suddenly they meet you somewhere at a metro station, near a cab, near your office, somewhere. Imagine. And if they said, hey, I watched your video and you know, you came to Bishal's program and you improved a lot, but why should I go to Bishal's program? And they ask you this question. How do you answer that?
I would say, Bishal, that you will find a better version of yourself if you attend this course, right? The next best version of yours. To be frank, I have already started recommending your course and already started sharing my experience in the course during the event with few of my friends and colleagues.
Yeah.
I already started doing that. But then one thing that I would definitely say is that you can see in front of you the next best version of yours post-course.
Wow. Thank you so much. Hey, if you're watching this video, if you have been inspired with Deepa's story, I can tell you that Deepa is such an empowered woman, such an empowered professional, and a really caring family person. You can hear a lot of background noise there because she's a family person. She's not somebody who's working all the time. She's working, she's balancing the family life as well. That's because she has understood the value to really improve her lifestyle. So if she can go from the nervousness that she had to being a powerful, effective speaker on stage today, you can do the same thing. So reach out to us if you'd like to attend the next The Confident Speaker Conference.